What's going on, guys? It's your boy Death, and today we're going to be starting a new series, Zombie by Ubisoft. Normal mode. Chicken for newbie survivors. No leaderboard participant. Oh. Survival as it should be. Oh man. But from what I hear, this is a good game, so. I haven't seen too much to do with it though, so this is gonna be all new for me.
The alchemy of wealth from air will bring a second blight upon mankind. This fog of death will cloak the land. And those men who are not prepared will succumb to its foul clutches. For God shows no mercy on those who heed not his words. Thus will the end come, and the world, made unworthy in his eyes, will be purified by black angels so that he may begin anew.
Damn. Is that me? Oh, damn. They look slow, though. Ooh.
Yes, you.
I've got eyes on you. Follow my voice. In the tube.
Jesus Christ.
Just stand there gulping. Hurry.
Oh, wait, am I playing right now? Like, right now? Jesus.
Come on, it's not too far now.
I'm curious. It's right-handed, sensitivity. Turn that up to 70. Vibration, yes. Okay. What I get? Serious fuck. But what am I getting? Escape from the infected. Okay. Ah, there's a damn found. Sorry about that, guys.
Sparingly, it attracts the infected, and you need to economize those batteries.
What did I ask? weapon, though. Jesus, I don't have a... But I don't have a weapon. Son of a bitch, I don't have a weapon. What the hell? What would happen if I were to just die? Where are you, fucker? I don't know what it wants me to do. This is bullshit. What do I do now? I'm fucked. Said loot, but these guys didn't have shit. I have nothing. My health is low. Not low, but you know, I do lose a lot of health. What the hell? Back up. Jesus Christ. I'm fucked, because apparently if you die, you don't really come back. You come back as someone else, so. Right off the bat. Fuck it. Fuck off. Jesus Christ, man. Piece of shit didn't give me a weapon. Damn, did I do that right? I mean, I think I got to where I was supposed to go, but Jesus Christ, dude. Damn, nah. I can't see, there's too much of a fucking glare. Alright. Sorry about that, guys. I just had to, take care of the glare that was on my screen. Alright. Well, all I can do is shove. The light doesn't do much. Okay, that's a weapon. I should be able to grab that. Alright, well, where's the key card? Oh, jeez.
Now you can see what you're doing. Go back to the main room and look at the monitors.
Oh, my God. Finally. This game actually looks pretty cool, though.
You see? The last person I tried to help went outside without the pad. And look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a BOB, bug out bag, see? You need it and what's inside.
Okay, so... Okay. Wait. Planks. Ah, shit, this is eerie. I'm actually going to, wait. Controls. Okay. Oh, I was going to, that's right. Also, apparently you can't pause the game, but it's saying it's paused. So, that's weird.
Now might be a good time to try out your radar. Go on, pick up the cricket bat. Don't be squeamish. Think of it as an unspoken agreement between survivors. Because if you got infected, wouldn't you want someone to do the same for you?
What? It's not working. What? Controls. Okay. R pushback, melee, No. Don't say it's... No, it's not. How do you kill it? It doesn't show a kill anywhere. Oh. Wow, okay, it's both. What the fuck?
Good going. A nasty business, but it's gotta be done. Now, check that bulb. As I recall, there's a pistol and ammo you're definitely gonna need.
Oh god, finally I got a gun.
More than 20 hours awake, and your decision making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep.
Yo, this game is scary as fuck. Back.
Head back to the main room and take another look at the monitors.
You know what, I'm a save. Ah, damn. They're
hooked into CCTV cameras all over London. This one's from a supermarket near you. But the more eyes you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them. People think CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ. But they're wrong. I was a Royal Signals boy in the army. I can teach you a thing or two about secure comms. Time for your first field trip. Those cameras won't fix themselves, and you need to do a little shopping.
Yeah, this is weird. You have to, like, hold it down.
Give me a sec. I'll get those shutters up for you.
Is this a turret?
Shit, you've got incoming. Check your radar. key card to get out. There's bound to be one somewhere at that station. Use your pad's environmental scanner to search the area. Perimeter looks calm, for now.
And hold. Oh shit. Alright guys, hold on. I will be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Okay. Where is this dude operating from anyway? That's a bad idea. That's where all those zombies were. Yeah. Okay, so where does it want me to go? This way. There's like a vent up here. Can I like not jump? Oh, when it says empty, they are. Okay. Locked door. Check out what you got, buddy. Soda. Okay. hammer, okay. You guys can hear meowing, my cat is being so annoying. Keycard. Yo, this is so dark. Okay, I guess we're heading up.
Use your pad to scan that door, and I'll hack it open for you.
How do you... Okay.
I'll get that for you. I've locked the place down for your safety. Okay, you're free to come and go now. CCTV junction box you locate so I can hack it and bring those cameras back online.
Just walk past the working junction box, by the way. That's a camera hub, in case you've never noticed. Excellent. Your smart map's been updated. Without a good map, you're a goner out there. Throwing flares. Now they could come in handy. Bright lights to distract the dimwits.
Wait. Oh, yeah, no. I'm good. I guess I have to. What does this lead? If you guys can hear anything, that would be my family. Is this a door? No. Flare. Okay. Something useful? No. Okay. Nothing. I really don't want to have to resort to my pistol in case, you know, it really gets bad, but...
There's a manhole nearby that's your quickest way back to the safe house. Have a gander. Sometimes retreat is your best option.
Keycard required, okay. A manhole. Oh. Oh, wait, what am I tapping? Oh. Nice.
Good work, soldier.
All right. Let's take the shortcut. Huh. Yes, I'm sure. This is a pretty decent game. Well, guys, that's gonna have to be it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed. My name is Death, and I will see you guys in the next one.